Good things come in small packages, wouldn't you agree? We certainly hope so, because this year's Highlander Haunting is a bit smaller than previous ensembles. Yet we're still holding out hope that you'll swing by for an evening stroll among the tombstones. Well, the zombies have to eat something, you know. Highlander Haunting, where the scariest part is the budget.